Spoopy.
I don't know.
Spoopy.
Welcome to Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning. That's me.
Story mode.
Yes, it's you.
Load. That's a new thing.
Oh, hi.
Welcome to my schoolhouse.
That's me.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject, math. Answer the three questions correctly, and you might get something special. Just type the correct answer into the empty box.
Okay.
No.
8 plus 8, 0. What? What are you covering your ears for? Just say okay.
Maybe more lessons will do.
This is supposedly super easy mode. What?
Wait, I thought he was coming for me.
No, he's not coming to get you.
You need to collect 2 notebooks before you can use these doors.
Slap.
Okay.
Okay. I'm dumb. I don't hear slapping.
No. Super easy mode. He doesn't come after you. He doesn't give you a coin either.
No, I believe it's back here. So I collected 2 notebooks. We can go through here.
Not Baldi, it's okay.
I know it's not Baldi. We have to find out his number. I think we should make a video about it.
Yeah, shall we? I'm recording you now while you're playing.
Okay. If I collect all the notebooks, guess what'll happen?
Explosion?
No. Get out while you still can! I'm trying to tell you what he does, but recycle your food. Everybody knows that you have to recycle it. Do you have to recycle it?
No. Well, you should.
Now, where's the note? I'm guessing it's near the school faculty. The people don't come out. The people don't come out yet. They only come out when Baldi's slapping. Is Baldi's... Nope, sign isn't back there. Wait, is that it? Oh no, that's just school faculty. I think it's back here. Or something. Oh wait, nope. It's not back there. That's the principal's office. Wait. How do you get in there? Oh wait, that's just a picture of him. Well, this is gonna be hard. Finding Baldi's something. Because I think it's supposed to be a secret. I think the Baldi phone call is supposed to be a secret.
I don't know. I've never heard of the Baldi phone call.
Well, I have.
Okay.
Today.
Okay.
Is it back here or something? No, it isn't. Why not? Oh, because this is near the principal's office. It's not near the principal's office. That's not the right way. No, I'm not having a lock. I'm gonna take a quarter. But I still want to find Baldi's secret phone call. It's probably back here. Nope. Not back here. Dude, this is hard to find. This is probably going to take us an hour.
I don't know, but keep looking. I've not heard of
Secrets in Super Mario Odyssey usually take 10 hours to find.
Oh, do they?
I'm serious.
No, I'm asking. Like, do they? I didn't know.
Well, not many people knew, but I did, because secrets are hard to find. You have to find a secret lever, then you have to find the secret thing you just did.
Oh, okay.
Please understand he. Due to unknown reasons that have ability nothing to do with game design. School faculty cannot certainly see through windows. Please understand he. Hi. I don't see his number.
No, I don't see it either.
I don't see his number. That goes to the gym. Dude, I don't know where to look. Is that Baldi? That's not Baldi. Maybe it's back here, though. I don't even know. School rules. When you follow the school rules, no running, no... I already read that. It's not back there. It's not on the black. None of the black. It's none of the black. Please remember to recycle your food. Please remember to recycle your food. Everybody knows that. Students, please refrain from using the phone. Well, Professor Baldi is in the building. It causes him to forget what he was doing and prevents him from hearing.
Well,
so, usually,
right beep! Use the phone and he'll forget who he is.
Oh, no, I'm not doing notebooks. I ain't doing no notebooks. Actually, maybe I will, because I want you to see what he did, though. But first, if I'm going to do it, I'm going to take off my headphones. I only got two notebooks.
Sorry for the big bang there.
Remember, kid, safety scissors are great for cutting paper. Jump ropes, writing homework. How could scissors write homework?
I don't know. Teachers can't see through the windows.
Dude, what happened in this class? I mean, look at everything.
Wow, looks like maybe
it's... everybody got scared of Baldi.
Maybe it's a drama class.
7 plus 6 equals...
Think about it.
13!
Yes, good job.
Actually,
no, but still, it's good to know, right?
I just have to press OK. I can't hear the slapping.
No, because you're not
you
wearing.
You have to put your headphones on.
I have to put them on. Why do I have to put them on?
Because I want you to get scared and hear what he does.
Okay.
So all I need are four notebooks.
I don't hear nothing right now.
Oh, that's
back to the team. Yep, I don't hear. Oh, I had the doll.
You heard the door?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, this is my fourth one, and after this, I need three. How long does it take you to get out? Do you hear your slapping?
No, I don't hear slapping.
Oh, yes, it's really easy. And then he starts slapping.
Yeah, I think he doesn't come after you.
He starts slapping like that if you get all seven notebooks. That's what he does.
Okay.
Dude, look at all the health I have at the top.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what's that? Pop? Oh, that was fizzy. That scared me.
Oh, wait, what happened?
It fizzed.
Oh, I just thought I lost it. You need rest.
I know I need rest. Comes with being a parent.
Is that hole? There's a room there. You can go in there.
Mm-hmm. There's a buzz in this room.
There is?
Yeah.
1 take away 8 equals 7.
Well, actually, no.
Actually, I can just get them wrong.
Yep.
Maybe more lessons will do. Is he slapping?
Nope.
Okay,
there's a buzz, but that's it. I don't know.
It's for Marinette. He's a scaredy cat. Okay. Yay, I got full health. There is a time where you need rest, which isn't a good time.
Whoa, that was loud.
What is loud?
That thump I heard. I hear crackling. Kinda. Yeah, there it is. It was on the door, was it? Ah. Made it hard to see. You nearly have 6 notebooks. Nearly.
No, I do have 6 notebooks.
I mean, sorry, 7. Ugh. My brain. Sure, I'm listening.
Okay. Let's get out. Get me out. Couldn't
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
You found all seven notebooks!
All seven.
Now all you need to do is... Get out while you still can!
Ah! Get out! He's coming for you. That was scary. Go. You're not playing, you're just going to sit there? And I got to just listen to it? I'd get out while you still can. Get out, Ethan. Please, I'm scared. Get out while you still can. Get out. Get out now. Pick up the controller. Get out, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
I got out while I still
can. Oh, good, you're out. No, you're not. Get out.
Okay.
Thank you. But I gotta listen to this. You get out now. Save me from being scared. You're out. Oh, no, you're not out. What? It's all gone red. Oh, now I hear something. Now I hear something. Uh-oh. Some kind of siren.
You're slapping?
No. Some kind of siren, though. Get out now, please.
I can't get out.
It says exit there. Can't you just go through there? Isn't that a door?
Yes, but he blocked it.
Maybe I should get out.
Okay, you get out while you still can.
Okay, here we go. What's this? It says exit. So can I go here? No. Can't do anything there. Okay, run.
No, Dad, you're losing health.
I know, but I'm running. Nothing in there.
That's because I got all the notebooks.
I know, I'm getting out while I still can.
Those things are exit, Dad, there's an exit over there.
Sound is horrible. There's no way out. Oh, there.
Daddy, come
back. Why?
The exit's open. Daddy!
What? I can't hear you.
I said go back.
I'm going back. Exit! There's the exit! Oh my goodness, no! It's getting louder! getting really loud. High five. Oh. Oh, please try and do worse though. I need a. That's what it did. It said, please try and do worse. And then it said,